ask for the life of those who died innocently.
During the interfaith prayers to remember those who were killed in the ADF attack on Kichwamba Technical College 24 years ago, the former student abductees and their families petitioned the president for compensation.
It's for the former students, student abductees of the Allied Democratic Forces, ADF rebels, and families of the victims following the June 8, 1998 attack on Uganda Technical College Kichwamba in Kabore District. And it's presented to His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Tibuhaburwa, through Honorable Victoria Busingye Lusoke.
Their petition was presented by fellow former abductee James Buleremo. They argued that during their captivity in the hands of the ADF, they were tortured, mutilated, and forced to commit crimes against their will. They were also exposed to horrific, inhumane, and unspeakable ADF acts, which inflicted permanent damage on them.
Your Excellency, we acknowledge and appreciate, first of all, the rehabilitation of the college in the aftermath of the ADF attack and the subsequent replacement of destroyed property and improvement on the college's infrastructure by government. We also appreciate the support government extended to some of our colleagues who escaped abduction by taking them to other colleges like the then Uganda Polytechnic Chambogo.
The interfaith prayers were organized by the Rwenzori Forum for Peace and Justice in conjunction with the Kichwamba Technical College.
As an organization, we are celebrating 20 years of our existence and service. And because of this celebration, we agreed with the Technical College and the religious leaders that we do a commemoration event of what happened here in 1998 on June 8th, when the ADF came and caused mayhem here.
John Baptist Udama, the Archbishop of Gulu Diocese, led the prayers. He condemned conflicts that have prevailed in the country.
Some people say there are about four or five. One of them is power, struggle for power. Two, struggle for resources. Three, ethnicity. Four, the question of religion. People fought for religious differences and so on. The last one is ego.
Udama called for love for one another so people can live in harmony.
Why should this human being steal from this human being? Why should a human being insult this human being? Why should a human being? You can add the rest. Then we asked him, we are looking for a solution. How to stop human beings destroying human beings?
When they came to Somalia, these members of the opposition, they came there and came when they back when they were supporting the people. What we are doing in Somalia, they need to come to Congo here and see what we have done. The situation is completely changing. We are changing everything. Within a short time, how many months have we been there?
At the time of the attack, the rebels locked students in their dormitories and set them on fire. 27 students who were burnt beyond recognition were buried in a mass grave inside the college, and the grave bears all their names. Although some students escaped and survived the attack, more than 100 were abducted by the rebels. Report by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.
In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen.